Yo, what is good, Cads crew? It's your boy Cad, back with another review and another possible unpopular opinion. Good morning, guys. Hope you're all doing well today. Yes. So, sent through to me this morning was our boy AK. I know it's nice to see that I've still got some subs from the reactions that I did with the bro AK. So, YouTube been blocking my shit lately, bro. YouTube has been blocking my shit, making it difficult, you know what I mean? You know, it's one of those things, yeah, where you want to put artists that you enjoy and you want to share the music and you want that on your channel as well, because you want to have this variety, but YouTube keep blocking my shit. So hopefully today goes well. We got the real AK, What's Life. He's just dropped this new track. I like AK. He blew up from his Panda remix. I remember that shit. That was before I was even reacting and stuff like that, so I remember seeing that, and I've been following him pretty much since, you know, not like obsessive fan, but just like, if I see his song, like, I'm gonna catch it, because there's, you know, it's a good 9 out of 10 chance the shit's gonna be absolutely fire. So, on that note, guys, we got the real AK. I am the real AK, but, you know, we got AK, What's Life. So we're gonna see, he's gonna be speaking on some bullshit, so let's get into it. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, like and comment on the video. Also, go follow me on my socials at Cads Crew if you wish. Let's check it out. Oh yeah, just quickly, sorry, before I put it, yo, he like makes his beats and shit as well, so he does it all himself, man. It's crazy. Shit for you. Yeah, what's life? Always asking me like there's a right answer to that. I can't stand when that keeps popping up, and listen here, in fact, this perspective shit. Don't neglect the shit that you dumb, big and small, you so hesitant to give yourself props when you take that extra shift to earn more and fill empty space in that fridge, but you blame your job. Say this wait, I'm gonna start again, man. I didn't want to pause it then. But there was a bit where he goes, listen to the way he places the words, ready? Sorry, you got this is important. Yeah. What's life? Always asking me like there's a right. Answer that, asking me like there's always a right. Answer with a like stand when that keeps popping up, and listen here, in fact, this perspective shit. Don't neglect the shit that you dumb, big and small, you so hesitant to give yourself props when you take that extra shift to earn more and fill empty space in that fridge, but you blame your job. Say this shit sucks, even though you working hard. Put yourself down, say you don't deserve it. Nah, with that mindset, there's no way. Hands up and their opportunities passed up. Don't take this bad, but is you really sad or mad? You ain't in a mansion with a fast car, but you write it off like it'll never happen. Waste time tripping rather than just stepping into the waking it, making it happen. You know, he's talking about your normal 9-to-5 job. Like, look, come on. I want to get this. Like, I feel like with AK, it's important to kind of break down a bar. So if you're not here for the breakdowns, then, you know, be on your merry way. Go watch the original video. We're here to, I want to appreciate what he's saying, man. He wrote this. He spent time on it. So you want to understand it. Hands up and their opportunities passed up. Don't take this bad, but is you really sad or mad? You ain't in a mansion with a fast car, but you write it. Opportunities passed up and you sad you ain't in a mansion with a nice fast car. Like it'll never happen. Waste time tripping rather than just stepping in a direction you feel necessary for your happiness. I hope I got you second guessing your thoughts from the past. Cause I promise it can happen. Give you all is all I ask. And sit back and watch the magic. Hey. I ain't even where I want to be yet, but I believe I'll be there. It's the hope is the trust in yourself. You may have a few friends, but I know they don't spend no time with the voice in your head. Well, that's you. That's your motherfucking best friend. And you're wrong if you ain't trying to protect them. Please understand that nobody has all the answer. Cause if we didn't, I have one for the question you asking. But no, I don't. And that's dope. Look close, nothing but open-ended questions. Up to us to get the message. That's damn. The thing. It's selective. What that brings is the blessing of making life what we choose it to be. This how I view it for me. Wow. Straight. Okay, so that beginning bit literally was just talking about. It's quite like he's even saying he's not where he wants to be, but as long as you give it your best, that'll be good enough. Yeah, and watch the magic. Give it your best and watch the magic happen. Do you know what I mean? And I think I relate to that 100%. You know, we've been doing the reaction videos here now for coming up to 10 months. You know, and you got to do this every day. You got to put every bit of your soul into it. Do you know what I mean? You got to enjoy what you do. You got to really give it 110%, whatever you do, whether I do fitness or anything like that, I always try and give 110% and keep up and keep consistent. And I really feel like he's speaking. I can kind of take what he's saying, and I can be like, yeah, I get what you're trying to say here. Like, give it your all, man. Don't complain about your life and then not do something to change it. Just put 100%, 150,000% into something, and watch the magic happen. You never seen on the throne, and you ain't never
the scene, cause I built it on my own. Ooh. If you really believe in me, you gotta know that we ain't gonna stop till we motherfucking blow. I don't see the dollars, I see more love. All about confiding, we ain't hiding, so they know us.
Oh, we gotta take it back. I wanna see it. I wanna hear that again. The vocals, man. The vocals are just here. Like, I forgot that he can sing so well. This is a tune. Yo, talk the shit. Talk it. Metamorphose, never fold. You don't know all the things that'll come from the work. They don't see it like a ghost, like a rose. Got a choice. Do you want that Honda Civic or a Royce? Say you don't care, that's a lie. Listen, bro. That whole car scheme, you don't see it like the vision. You don't see it like a ghost or a Rolls, like Rolls Royce. Like the fan, like, oh, come on, that's sick. The car scheme then. You metamorphose, never fold. You don't know all the things that'll come from the work. They don't see like a ghost. Like a rose, got a choice. Do you want that Honda Civic or a Royce? Say you don't care, that's a lie. That's the mindset of somebody that's gonna settle. That ain't you. Oh. We both know that. Take your pull back. That's a mindset from somebody who's gone, oh come on. That's a mindset from somebody who's gonna settle. Do you want a Honda Civic or do you want a Rolls Royce? Do you know what I mean? Come on, what do you want? Which one do you want? Which one are you gonna work hard for? Come on. Are you gonna be content? Are you gonna settle? That's a mindset from the people that sell. The people that tell you that you can't do your dreams, or you have a dream that you wanna do and people tell you that you're stupid for doing it, yeah? That's just the people that don't have the vision, bro. Come on, it's a vision. Yeah, but you do you. How can I make that decision for you? The vision is cloudy, the paranoia. Remember the reason you want this boy, and because of that you ain't always gonna be boring. Just pray to God and know we got you. It's okay. So no problems on the dollars and nowhere. That ain't gonna cause you my problems. It's a short thing. The stress I'm making profit is gonna be nowhere to be found. Cause the people that stay down when I need it, I'm helping find why I'm alive. Now I probably can say I'm the reason. I'm a fucking king you never seen. This is a tune, boy. Cause I built it on my own. If you really believe in me, you gotta know that we ain't gonna stop till we motherfucking blow. I don't see the dollars, I see more love. All about confiding, we ain't hiding, so they know us. Damn. I've been trying to get it ever since I was a young and I've been out here fucking popping out in LA, boy, I'm starting out to pray. Boy, I feel amazing, everybody praising. They be saying I'm great and I be trying to thank them. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh my days. Oh my days. Gassing the whole tune up, bro. Come on. Yo, basically this one's gonna be, this is special, this one, to be honest. This is a really good tune. It's got a good mix of the melodies, the chorus, the rapping as well. I think it's, yeah, I'm feeling the message, to be honest. I'm feeling the song itself. I'm feeling what he's trying to say about it. Like, come on. Yo, that's sick, man. Love that. That's what I'm talking about. Yo, that was your boy, AK. What's life? That's more than what I expected, to be honest, actually. I think you could, like, with AK's tunes and stuff like that, I think, yeah, it's a nice surprise sometimes, you know what I mean? Because I haven't checked him out in a minute. It's been a few months since I've had a look. I haven't seen his other recent videos that I've just seen here now. But I saw this one come up on I saw it, you know, and obviously, yeah, here we are, man. Yeah, anyway, bro, that's your boy, AK. I'm a little bit speechless, to be fair. I actually really enjoyed it. I thought it was a bop. Let me know what you guys think. That's the important thing as well. I want to know what you guys think about the song. I want to know any AK fans that follow him, you know, what you think about his music, and, you know, just leave it in the comment section below, man. Drop whatever you want. Let's talk about it, you know. Let's talk, hashtag talk about it. All right, so on that note, guys, thank you for watching. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, like and comment on the video. Also, go follow me on my socials at Cads Crew if you wish. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.